650 pounds. That's a lot more than humans. Hibernation. Grizzly bears, in the same way as most bears, hibernate. To prepare for hibernation, grizzly bears eat a lot of food, mostly fruits, nuts, and fish, in spring and summer. When autumn arrives, grizzly bears build dens. Afterward, when the weather gets cold enough, grizzly bears go into their freshly made dens and sleep until spring comes around again. Grizzly bear is the most aggressive of all bears. They don't usually fight, but when they do, they almost always win. For example, they don't harm humans unless humans do first. Did you ever wonder where the phrase licked and shaved came from? Well, long ago, people thought mother grizzly bears licked their cubs to get the cubs in shape. Obviously, this is not true. Grizzly mothers lick cubs of theirs to get them cleaner, not to get them better into shape. This makes grizzly bears even more special. Grizzly bears may be vicious, but they are also very exotic mammals, and the best part is they will always be exotic. They are very special because they are only found in North America. So grizzly bear